Troy, Jackson Public School leaders announced last month the entire first semester of school for their students would be virtual. But the governor's executive order issued earlier this week required them to delay even the start of that online semester. So the Jackson Public School Board held a special meeting tonight to vote on the changes they had to make to their school calendar. Not only will the school year start 5 days later, but the school year will be shorter as well. Normally, state law requires the school year to be 180 days. The State Board of Education voted to give a waiver to districts like JPS, ordered by the governor to delay their start dates. JPS leaders will have 177 days this school year for their students. And we'll give you a look at the revised calendar from the Jackson Public School District. Students in all grades will begin virtual learning Monday, August 17th now. Term 1 runs from August 17th to October 20th, and Term 2 begins October 21st and runs through January 13th. Now, even though students are being asked to stay home, JPS teachers are required to teach inside their buildings this semester, though they are giving a waiver to some teachers who have to stay home to take care of their own children. Reporting live from home, I'm Megan West, 16 WAPT News.